Once again, it was a damp, soggy day at RSPB Minsmere. But the bitterns were out and about. There were two or three in the reed bed. Not too sure if that lower one is another male or a female. It didn't hang around very long anyway. Always difficult to see the bitterns, especially when they start booming deep in the bed. Luckily, a few minutes later, it came out into the open. You've got to love a bittern.